All right, face-off segment two. We've got Calgary at Vancouver, a rematch from last week. Producer Rich, give me the ball, put me on the clock, or give whoever the ball, I guess. all right, unstrung hero.
Ah, okay.
So this segment is we basically each have to pick a player from the team we think is going to pull out a win on this one, who might not be, you know, the biggest player on the team. So for this game, I'm going to go with the Calgary Roughnecks. I'm going to choose Christian Del Bianco because, yes, he's kind of a big name, but kind of had a shaky game last week, and I think that he's really going to learn from that, and I think he's going to come out and just crush it. I mean, this team is looking for redemption.
Definitely.
They are down some key players, but they still have Dane Doby. They still have some really, really good offensive players. I think that that loss, especially Reese Dutch, who is going to be out for blood this game, he was so upset that they lost last week. I think that... Are you looking at your watch? I can go on. I can go on. Okay.
That was close. I knew it was close. All right, so I'm going to go with Vancouver because I think this is a team that may have been overlooked in the preseason, especially after last year. And I think Captain Beers and the Warriors are coming back to show they are not that same team. Okay. They just found 16 ways not to win last year. But I think Captain Beers, even though he had that overtime thrilling goal, he's a big part of them boxing Dane Doby and keeping him every time he gets around the net, making sure that he has one or two guys on him. I think he organizes their defense like he's done in the past and helps them be able to beat Calgary again. Of course, Logan Schuss would be a big part offensively, but I think it really comes down to Captain Beers leading the way. Just in time. All right, game two, Calgary versus Vancouver. Going to be an exciting one for sure, as they just played last week. Matchup again Saturday or Friday night at 10 o'clock p.m. Eastern time.